Hi, I'm Christy, and something I hear all the time is I don't have enough time. Often the people telling me this, though, haven't even tracked where that time is going or tracking the time that they do have. So what I suggest is we track everything else in life. Many people are wearing Fitbits and they're tracking their steps. So why not track your time as well to really see where your time is going? I'm Christy and I help people with their time management. Thank you.